Buenas noches. Good evening. Welcome to another edition of Mick Nee Tastes. Here we have a can called the Heart Pale from, it's an Australian brewing company in Melbourne. So let's have a taste of this. That's quite nice. Bit citrusy and quite smooth. Also, I'd say the taste of relief, hope, and happiness from takeover news. So enjoy your cans, everyone.